kind of superhero. But at the core of all of it, her story is so universal.
Miss Marvel is one of the newer characters in the Marvel comics. And when one comes in that grabs the world's imagination like this, the questions are, when are we going to bring Miss Marvel to the screen?
When Miss Marvel first came out, we had such an incredible reaction.
It was so incredibly popular because everybody could see themselves in her.
I never saw a young teenager of color, specifically a Pakistani, in a comic book. Are you kidding?
You promised you'd be cool.
I am cool.
The casting process was vast. When we discovered Iman, we knew that she was Kamala Khan.
It was unanimous decision.
Yeah, I can't comprehend this right now.
And then, of course, we've got a really incredible team of directors, Bilal Fallah, Adel Al Arabi, Mira Menon, and Sharmeen Obaid-Chinoy. And all of them are taking the material and elevating it.
So human, it's about a teenager figuring out who she is and about relationships. Family and friendship is at the heart of the MCU canon. That's what's so exciting about the story that we're bringing, is that we're going to introduce you to a new family that's also going to be part of the wider MCU.